There's no use going back, Leon. Let's go.
We've got to do this again. Activate them one by one.
Why does everything have to be complicated?
Come on, Helena. We gotta activate this thing.
Activate this thing. Thank you.
Yourself. They could overwhelm us if you're not careful. Why can't you fill me in yet?
Is it probably the solution? That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you need.
Back at that lab. That tape.
With your friend in it? What's the story of her anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. That's how we feel, I guess.
Okay, enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Home.
is caving in!
Leon, help!
Hunnigan, come in! Oh, damn it!
Deborah, just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
No!
No, Deborah! No! No! No, this can't be happening.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
I'm so sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Ah!
Debra! Where are you?
It'll make sense in a minute.
Okay.
She's strong.
Watch out for yourself. For yourself. You should put her down if you have any sympathy for her.
This is a nightmare. It can't be real!
Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself.
Debra!
Ah!
you have any sympathy for her.
It's a nightmare. It can't be real. more tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. For this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
me! Not her! Not my sister! Take me! Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please, please don't hurt him! I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Did I hear my name?
Simmons.